Hello busy people, welcome to my another video. I am Kashish and you are watching Miss Pink Pepper. First of all, I know that you all read the title of this video, so you know what this video is going to be. So today we are going to talk about types of people on Instagram. Type number one. These guys write their whole story in hashtags. They use hashtags extensively. That even hashtag feel bad about their existence. Have a look. भाई सब को उनको समझाओ कि hashtags are used to identify similar content. Please don't create random hashtags. Please, I beg, don't randomly create hashtags. Does it really works? It's annoying. How can we not talk about them? Do you know who are dumb mashers?
Oh no!
People who dumb mash are called dumb mashers. Okay, just have a look.
हेलो
हेलो
देवी प्रसाद घर पर है?
अभी 10 मिनट पहले ही चल बसे. आपको कुछ बोलना था?
चल बसे
कूतरे साला देख के नंबर डाल कर.
ये तेजा तेजा क्या है? ये तेजा तेजा क्राइम मास्टर गोगो पूछ रहा है कि हीरे कहाँ है.
तेजा मैं हूँ. अभी तेजा मैं हूँ. मार्क किधर है? बाहर में गया मार्क. मैं इधर हूँ यार. मैं तेजा हूँ.
आई मीन why according to my research these people mentioned dub mash as their hobby.
Oh, come on.
In their insta bios. Type number 3 is annoying request messages. These people are most annoying people on Instagram. What they do? They just pick a random person, stalk him or her. After stalking, they start messaging. And if that person ignored their messages, then again, they message. Bhai sab dedication. Type number 4 is the invisible soul. We can never see them. They are secret. These type of people never follow others and always curious about them. So they stalk. Sun, बोल ना. तू नताशा को फॉलो करती है ना? मुझे उसकी प्रोफाइल दिखाना है. मुझे स्टॉक करना है. तो तू कर लेना उसको फॉलो. मैं क्यों भेजू उसको फॉलो रिक्वेस्ट? उसने भेजी मुझे.
Nice.